All right, I'm here at Deep Cool, and we're going to take a look at some new products from Deep Cool and some updates to some existing products and all sorts of really fun things. But first, the theme of this year's Computex is really the Internet of Things. And so allow me to show you the internet of your case lighting controller, lighting and fan controller. This is the MF360 that support 4-pin fans or these 4-pin LED RGB strips. And so this can be controlled from Wi-Fi. Yes, that's right, the Internet of Things in your case in your lighting controller. And so you can pick and choose different fan colors and different, like for the fan LEDs and the lighting strip and that kind of thing, you can pick different colors and it's actually setting it from the phone over Wi-Fi to the lighting controller. And so this is a very advanced lighting controller that lets you pick from a few different preset modes. You've got a color picker, you've got a whole bunch of options, but you can control all that directly through Wi-Fi. Now check out these fans. These are aluminum frame fans. This product isn't named yet. It should be out soon from Deep Cool, but it does have the RGB LED and an aluminum frame. Now hopefully you guys have seen our coverage of the TriStellar. The really nice thing this year is that it is a Design Award winner. Yes, the Design Award 2016 TriStellar computer case. So you guys have seen our video on this, and if not, you should totally go check that out because this is a very unique ITX case. Now, one other thing I want to show you is Deep Cool's all-in-one liquid coolers. Now, you guys have probably seen those, but Deep Cool's been sort of tweaking the formula, and I want to show you the Captain EX. So this is the Captain EX White Series. This is really similar to the all-in-one liquid coolers you've seen from Deep Cool before, but they've actually tweaked the block in here to have better cooling, and they've also tweaked the fans that come in the kit. So this is an improved kit in terms of cooling capacity, but it's now also available in white. This is available in a 120 and 140 millimeter configuration. So even though these are black and white, it does also have LED lighting. And so Deep Cool is also becoming a favorite for case modders. Now we've already taken a look at this case, but this mod is the BB-8 case mod. At least I'm pretty sure this is the BB-8 case mod. It's not actually labeled or anything from Star Wars. It's sort of a relatively straightforward mod, but they've done some nice weathering and aging and really sort of brought it to life here. It's the BB-8 color scheme at least. This mod comes to us from Bill Owen. That's been a quick look at some products that Deep Cool had out for us here. How exciting is the fan? They haven't named it yet, so I guess we need a name. RGB lighting controller. But I've got a Wi-Fi RGB lighting controller. I totally have to get one of those because it's Wi-Fi and it's Internet of Things, I guess. Thanks to Deep Cool for sponsoring us for Computex 2016. I'm Wendell, I'm signing out, and I'll see you in the forums eventually.